Are you still not talking to me?
Oh, soz, hon. I didn't get a word of that. Me no speaker, snitcher.
I know. I might have thrown you under the bus a bit.
Oh, but the tyre tracks on me forehead, that obvious.
Goldie, if the police had got onto me, they'd have got onto the job that we're running at the garage and it'd have all fallen apart. Look, I am doing this to keep a roof over all of our heads, you know. Wow. Where are you going this time of morning looking so jazzy?
I've snagged myself a PA job, haven't I? I'm currently Miss Sonia's right-arm man. And our left arm, and our right leg, and our left leg, and a whole lot more besides.
Wait. You are working for Sonia? The Sonia? Better the devil you know, Sonia?
No, Goldie. A different Sonia. You know the Sonia who works a Tuesday afternoon at Price Slice? Yeah, of course I'm working for the Sonia. I'm on my way to the Eurovillage now to meet her.
You're headed to the Eurovillage? Can I, how do you say it, hitch your ride with you?
Well, can you be ready in 4 minutes?
It'll only take me three.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.